Today is May 9th, 2010. This is the General Electric dishwasher model RA-949 portable model. This is the first water test of this machine since I have brought it home and cleaned it up. This is the instruction sheet that came with the machine. So it says to connect the machine to the fill hose to the sink, plug the electrical cord in, and make sure that this fill drain and wash rinse switch is in the fill drain position. That's forward. Then it says turn the switch to the on position. And it says turn the faucet on. When water runs from the drain hose hot and is a steady stream, turn the faucet off. Water is still a little bit cool. Stop coming from the drain hose. Push the control from the fill drain position to the wash rinse position. drain fill button to the drain position. Until the water is stopped coming out of the hose. Now we turn the faucet on. And we wait until we see water coming out of the hose. So we have a steady stream of water coming out, turn the faucet off, wait for the water to stop draining out of the hose. Then we dishes in it and see what it does. Silverware basket. Get some sauce on the fork, see how that goes. Glass rack. Thank you. dish detergent.